So what's up, guys? So today it's gonna be kind of like a catching up vlog. I just never got to put together like a whole vlog for like these couple days, but like I've just been trying to catch up with stuff, like school stuff, stupid stuff. So just look out for the future. There's gonna be music videos, there's gonna be like short films, more vlogs, at least once a week. Alright, first you're gonna see me at the beach with my friends. We went to Huntington. Just a little disclaimer, it was really windy. Sorry about that, I couldn't help it, you know, it was just a really windy day at the beach. But other than that, it was really fun, and yeah. Man, there's literally no... Spring break! No one here.
Update, we found our stupid friend.
Stupid? What up, Audrey? Are you vape?
Hey, I said that.
Of course.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it? Oh yeah, how much? How much for the night?
5 cents. Oh my god!
Welcome to Audrey's album cover. What's your title of your album? Chicken wings.
T-lop.
T-lop.
The right. Life of potatoes.
Okay, let's go. Dang, Josh, where'd you get that?
Out of my room. I don't do shit if it's regular. I jump out of the whip, it ain't regular. I flip it and slip it, ain't regular. I'm not just a local pedestrian. I get it work for the Mexican.
Come on, come on, you're not down.
Take it off.
Don't use all of them.
Each other, you guys look like brothers, bro.
We are brothers.
Hey, I got dinner. Where is it?
So I stole Vito's longboard. I'm gonna go check out this pier. Probably look really stupid right now because I have like swimming trunks on and high socks. So my friends are like probably over there. I finally got to the end of the pier. It's still so cold. Wow, it gets super nice when we leave the beach. Alright, so now you guys are gonna see, last week we went to a rally, our school, we had a rally. It was our last senior rally of the year, so, the theme was, rave theme, and shout out to my friends Jordan and Ryan, they did really good with the music, they DJ'd it, and, yeah. Thank you.
I'll speak.